Cena still feeling the effects of this matchup.
Oh, quickly getting back to the situation.
With Triple H planting Cena. Cover. Open DDT and a kick out at two.
I'll say this, many superstars believe that it is over. The career of Triple H is over, but we'll find out tonight from the game, hopefully.
And if that is the case, it's been a long and illustrious one. Moments ago, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels, at Shawn Michaels tweeted, quote, yes, I've talked to Triple H. No, I don't know what he's going to say tonight.
Miz looking for the skull-crushing finale, perhaps. Can the Miz put away John Cena?
Everybody in the dark over Triple H, but one thing's for sure here, this would be a huge win for the Intercontinental Champion. And look at Cena. Can he put Cena away here? Hooks the leg again, and a kick out at two. Miz giving Cena all he can handle here tonight.
This is that aggressive nature that people have been talking about when it comes to the Miz as of late.
Perhaps now's the time for the skull-crushing finale. And Cena goes out of the way. Miz went for the running clothesline again. Shoulder blocked by Cena. And here comes it. And Cena with the five knuckle shuffle to Miz.
From the Miz, just not enough to overcome the power and strength of John Cena here tonight on Monday Night Raw.
John Cena victorious over the Miz. Nonetheless, Miz will lead as the Intercontinental Champion. Ladies and gentlemen, we are receiving breaking news as we speak from the office of General Manager AJ Lee concerning our main event tonight, CM Punk versus Jerry the King Lawler. From what we understand, Raw is about to get Raw active once again. AJ Lee telling us that the WWE Universe is going to have the opportunity to choose the type of match we want to see Punk and Lawler compete in here tonight as Cena continues to celebrate. So again, General Manager AJ Lee going to let you, the WWE Universe, decide what type of matchup Punk and Lawler will be in tonight on Monday Night Raw.
Yeah, it is a Raw active Twitter poll, and AJ Lee, our General Manager, is giving you three choices. We want to use the hashtag WWE tables if you want to see these two compete in a table match. Use hashtag WWE cage for a steel cage match, or hashtag WWE no, and then the letters DQ for a no disqualification match for our main event tonight between WWE Champion CM Punk and Jerry the King Lawler.
Well, I thought things were bleak for Jerry the King Lawler, but now looking at these stipulations, King may be thinking twice about accepting this matchup here tonight.